people! Marcelon is coming!
All right, Quark. You ready to let those stallions out of the stable?
I was born ready.
Dr. Nefarious, I should have known you were behind this. Where have you taken me?
You don't recognize it? This is your home, the Great Clock! A marvel of science and sorcery, engineered by the brightest Sony in all of existence, and constructed in the exact center of the universe! Give or take 50 feet.
I am curious. What lie did you tell the Zoni in your quest for vengeance?
Vengeance? You think I went to all this trouble for mere vengeance? They say I'm egomaniacal. Let's just say it's all in the past. Lawrence!
Right here, sir.
Ready the orb of gratuitous immobilization.
Shall I prepare the mnemonic station again?
No. I have a better idea.
But, sir...
Patience, Lawrence. We have all the time in the universe.
Всем привет, с вами PSN Games, и мы возвращаемся в Ratchet & Clank Future Arcade in Time. А, еще и режим испытания, кстати говоря, у нас. Не забыл сказать. Непривычно говорить. Режим испытания. Сегодня у нас новый сектор, это Velo сектор, но именно для режима испытания, конечно. И сейчас переходим на Кланка.
Assisted me in my escape from Nefarious. What is your name?
My name? Yes, of course. Sigma 0426A. But you can call me Sigmund. I'm junior caretaker here at the Great Clock.
Forgive me, but what is the Great Clock?
Out here! We're late! Come! We don't have a lot of time! Figuratively speaking, of course.
Так, ну поехали.
Where
назад.
Is everyone?
Not really sure.
Так, а у нас... Там надо болты собрать уже. Вы знаете, откуда? Планета именно. Сейчас переместимся и... И сделаем это. Что-то долго, конечно, нас перенаправляет. Так, поехали. Так. У нас, кстати, в нашем канале вышли Ratchet & Clank All for One, наконец-то. Да, он хотел записать, но Все-таки на PlayStation 3 я решился. Потому что нам надо... Вот эта планета как раз, то, что нам нужно. Нам нельзя. Я забыл. Нам надо возвращаться опять сюда. Я не получил посох временной. Я забыл про него. Ну это ладно. Ну и это пару минут займет, ничего страшного. Это на следующий раз нам надо сюда возвращаться. И как раз у нас вообще надо очень много раз в разные места нам возвращаться. Сюда еще один раз. И потом еще раз. Надо... Следующие разы. И за... Не сюда, а в другие. И как минимум один раз. Значит, там у нас золотые болты в каждом секторе. Остались. Я решил... Значит, попозже как раз их оставить на самые вкусные. Потому что первое это у нас идет. Мы не выполнили Lord of War Solana. Именно на максимальной сложности именно. Не убили его. И не показал как раз музей. Вам инсомник. Так, вовремя. Долетим. Еще и навык еще от Сильвера. То, что, наверное, быстрый забег.
Where is everyone?
Not really sure. Nefarious and his troops just picked up and left after that butler guy tossed you into the hall. Not a very pleasant lot, are they?
No, not very pleasant at all. May I ask what the purpose of this facility is?
This place? Oh, this is the... Oh, oh no! Oh, come on! Stupid hypersonic brainwave scrambler. People wonder why we keep this place a secret.
Так, ладно. Вот плохо, что уклон нельзя увеличить. И то хорошо, что у него 5 здоровья. Так. Головоломка.
While you're unconscious, I took the liberty of installing a quantum actuator into your circuitry. It allows you to create multiple selves.
Multiple selves?
How else would we get anything done around here? Just record your actions using the time pads and initiate them while the present you moves on to do other things. Time pads can be a little tricky. Let me show you how they work. First, stand on the time pad. Then, initiate temporal recording. Now I'll just open the door and end temporal recording. Now, when I start recording on the second pad... Look, sir, that's me! Now all I have to do is wait for me to open the door for myself! Ta-da! Now I can get through the door. Pretty sweet, huh? Go ahead, sir. Give it a try.
Так, у нас здесь ничего нет, так что...
Temporal recording initiated.
Now, activate the other time pad and...
Temporal recording open the door for you.
Quite an ingenious security device. Did you design it?
Are you kidding? Orvis was the smart one.
Так, здесь у нас ничего нет.
Time pads will also let you record over your past selves. That way you can do everything they did and more. First, initiate recording and open that chamber door. Then, while the chamber is open, end recording. Next, we'll start recording on the second time pad. When your past self opens the chamber, step inside and open the door. Now, end recording. Okay, here's the tricky part. Since the past self holding the door open is inside the chamber, you'll have to re-record over your other self in order to exit. Open the chamber to let your past self in. Then, when he opens the exit, you're free to go. Give it a try, sir.
Well, дольше рассказывать, чем...
Temporal recording initiated.
Yeah.
Temporal recording initiated.
Halfway there, sir. All you have to do now is re-record.
Temporal
your first
recording
self, and the
initiated.
Other will open the door for you. Brilliant, sir. Follow me.
Так, ну, пошли.
Orvis was right. You're gonna do just fine. Race into the demonic chamber. Oh, come on. I just fixed that. Here we are. So, are you ready to meet Orvis?
I am ready.
Access granted. Welcome to Mnemonic Station Beta.
Ta-da!
Where is Orvis?
He's in your head, of course. He's locked away on a secret partition in your memory bank. Dr. Nefarious spent over a year trying to hack in. I have to deactivate your neural safeguards and send you into your own subconscious. Hop in!
Так, а мы еще сейчас... Кстати говоря, вот, вот таких местах и будем как раз получать золотые болты, потому что каждым там свое. Но их надо проходить после. Как раз, когда завершится игра именно.
Hello, XJ0461, and welcome to your subconscious. I am Orvis, and I've been anticipating your return for quite some time.
I do not understand. Have I been here before?
You didn't think your soul came from a robot factory, did you? I created you. Oh, you must have a lot of questions, but first, I have a present for you. Off we go. We have lots to do if you're going to take over my work.
Are you really my father?
No, my dear boy. I am a program, a digital simulation of the real Orvis, installed the day you were born in Solana. But don't worry. I know all his old jokes. Lesson 1. I'm going to teach you how to manipulate time. That chrono scepter can be used to create time bombs. Try using them to get across to the other side. Bravo, XJ0461, bravo! Each bomb contains enough quantum energy to slow down time for just a few moments. Quantum energy is quite unstable, so only one bomb may be thrown at a time.
Так, ну, сейчас, ну, уже проходили, это мы все в порядке.
If you come across a broken object, simply strike it with your chrono scepter. It should reverse back to the way it was. Go on, give it a try. Good form, XJ0461. You're doing quite well. Now, on to lesson two.
What is lesson two? Temporal manipulation via faster-than-light particle acceleration?
Actually, I'm going to teach you how to hit things with a big stick.
Damn.
From time to time, various creatures find their way into the clock. A good caretaker protects the equipment at all costs.
Yes, but what does the equipment do?
All in good time, my son. Now, think of someone you wouldn't mind bonking on the head. Perhaps a buffoon who has made life difficult for you in the past? Wonderful! Hey, but you can do better than that. Good form, my son. Now, do as the kids say and lay the smack down. You're doing quite well. I think you're ready for a bit more. Keep going. Just a few left. Well done. You certainly cleaned that clock. Did you see what I did there? Oh, my. You've done wonderfully, my son. I know you're going to take good care of this place.
But where will you be? This is your facility.
No, my dear boy. It's your facility. The great clock and everything in it, I now leave to you. Watch over it and protect it. Fulfill your destiny, XJ0461. Program terminated.
Congratulations, sir. It's a pleasure to have you aboard.
Sigmund, what happened to the real Orvis?
He said it's a secret. And a junior caretaker knows how to keep secrets. Yes, sir. Come on. We have an orientation room that will tell you everything you need to know about the Great Clock. It's also great for watching cartoons.
Нам как раз вот этого жезла там не хватало, Сивера. Так, видите, нельзя. Второй раз. Так, ладно, поехали.
Watch out, sir! Terratropes! Terratropes are nasty little creatures. They feed on quantum energy, so they can see your past selves. Lousy hypersonic brainwave scrambler must have let them in. Nicely done, sir. I would have helped you out, but I'm not exactly what you'd call a fighter.
Так, ладно. Давай следующую комнату. Yeah. напоминаю, что у нас режим испытания, у нас это как минимум час. Сюда.
You may have to find another way across. Your past selves can throw time bombs too. Just remember, only one can exist at a time. It's for your own safety.
Так, ладно, поехали.
Temporal recording initiated.
Я это предпочитаю проходить, потому что. А, потому что первое, это все-таки у нас это деньги. А если у нас еще как раз это у нас на умножитель еще есть, то это очень хорошо. Так, пошли.
You're getting pretty good at this, sir. I hate you, hypersonic brainwave scrambler, and I'm coming for you. Not now, mind you, but soon, after I take karate lessons and I'm... Well, I'm just saying you're on my list, pal.
Sigmund, I believe it is gone.
That's right, run away.
Так, все, поехали. Так, еще один.
Temporal recording initiated.
Так, минутки нет.
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
Сыграл в секунду, кстати говоря. Так.
This one looks like a doozy. Computer, can you shut down the gears in Sector 3?
Negative. But I will cross my fingers for recording you. Initiated.
Stupid, sarcastic, outdated piece of...
I heard that.
Dark.
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
Так.
Temporal recording initiated.
Так.
Unauthorized sonic device has breached monitoring station Zulu.
Так, все, поехали. А то у нас и так мало времени, почти остается. Вот этого достаточно, но может не хватит.
10 seconds remaining.
That was incredible! You should have your own theme music, sir. I could trail behind you.
Вот и уже 2.5. Неплохо, всего лишь. А если было бы еще множить, или еще было бы больше?
Warning. Unauthorized sonic device on approach.
Я именно большое именно.
Sir, watch out! It's the hypersonic brainwave scrambler!
Warning. Unauthorized sonic device in Sector 3.
Here it comes!
Your time has come, hypersonic brainwave scrambler.
Let us dance. Watch out, sir! He's using a sonic burst emitter!
Так. Не надо обычно с орогом просто. А, точно, Егоря! А я про... эту бомбу забыл.
Show me how to fight like that one day?
Let's try this again! Night of the Living Squishies, Act 3, Scene 4. Ready on set?
I should never have quit dental school.
And action! You'll never take me alive, Quark! Time is under my control!
Oh, am I interrupting?
Lawrence! I'm rehearsing my epic romantic action comedy space opera!
Silly me, sir. I just thought it prudent to tell you Clank is en route to the Orvis Chamber, sir.
Splendid! The moment we've been waiting for is now. Now, if there's nothing else to discuss...
There is one small matter.
I don't have the capacity for love, Janice. I was cursed by a tribe of gypsy ninjas when I was a kid.
I know, Lance. I was in that tribe of gypsy ninjas.
They cannot be allowed to meddle in our plans! Track them down and annihilate them!
Very good, sir. In the meantime, might I suggest engaging with safety, so as not to kill any more troops?
It's not even loaded, you moron! Look! Next!
Lando Knecks, did you hear that?
Lives in a decommissioned mining robot on Torin 4.
Got it.
Так, у нас, кстати, там
Thanks,
еще...
I'll head over there now.
В предыдущем секторе еще остались миссии именно. Так что давайте вернемся. И миссии именно. Они мелочные. Так что, чтобы именно были деньги. И здесь тоже подзаработаем. Здесь есть тоже миссия. Ну, если есть, то есть. Если нет, то ладно.
Gas.
It sounds smarter the way I see. You think you could tow me to the Phylax Depot? Thanks, friend. Standing by for tether deployment. I'll sync the fueling station's position to your radar.
Warning. Asteroid field detected. Proceed with caution.
Так вот они, как раз.
My sensors indicate high levels of electromagnetic radiation ahead. Our shields are not strong enough to maintain optimal hull integrity. Warning. Deep space detected. Requesting course correction.
Так, а еще да, вот. Так, все, видно. Так. Так, ну, 1000 это ладно. Так, ну и все здесь. Здесь нету больше кораблей, как я вижу. Если только здесь есть миссия. Ну-ка, засчитается? Не засчиталось. Нам еще надо. То есть нам надо было сначала к ним, наоборот. А-а-а, у нас никто не хватало. Еще надо. Мы почти выполнили. Сыгра. Так, я последний. Так, все, здесь все. Хоть 1000, но хоть какие-то деньги, на патроны хоть. Так, туда мы больше не возвращаемся, в тот сектор уже все, он чувствует. Now
Imagine Starship Signature 3371 Alpha. This is Station Chief Croy. Do you copy?
I copy you, Croy. What can I do for you?
We have a down transport vessel in your quadrant. We've ordered a tow ship to retrieve it, but it's on the other side of the system, and, well, we'd be happy to pay you for hauling it here. What do you say?
No, no.
Thanks, Outsider. We'll sink its position to your nav unit now.
Так, все. Ну, здесь есть цифровое радио, как я говорю. Давайте сменим. О, прекрасно. Давайте не уйдем, ПБ. Бля... Ну, там моя АП просто будет. Так, ладно. Ну, там Пит ржавый выступает с игра. Ржавый Пит старый имя. Тот наш. Я рад. Так.
Much obliged, Outsider. We'll take it from here.
Так, все. Дальше. Дальше. А, это у нас.
Sensors detect security satellites with holonet relays. They must be destroyed in order to clear the sector of fighter patrols.
Lomax identified. Alert, Dr. Nefarious.
Attention, Starship Signature 3371 Alpha. This is Orion. Do you copy?
I read you, Orion. This is Ratchet. What seems to be the problem?
Space pirates attacked my ship and damaged my gravimetric warp capacitor. I've been trying to repurpose these bits of space junk to repair it, but my tether's too weak. Would you be so kind as to throw a few my way?
Да, пожалуйста.
Thank you, Ratchet. Standing by to receive components. Got it.
Так. Еще один. Да. У нас еще есть. Это был экстренное внимание. Так, не...
I've never seen anyone fly into a cannon and survive before. You're a hero. Of course, I'll have to tell Umeek I did it, what with regulations and you not being a member and all. But here you go.
Так, все. Теперь уже смело можно. Да. Торн 4 отправляться. За Алистером. Так. Нам бы 500 000 бы еще бы накопить бы.
Quark, come in. I just landed on Torin 4. Do the Fongoids know where I can find Azimuth?
Chief, something, something says he supposedly lives in the ruins of Volgrim Pass.
Volgrim Pass? All right. Maybe someone around here can point me in the right direction. See what else you can find. I'll be in touch.
Roger that. Quark out.
Так, все. Так, ладно. У нас ограниченное время. Все-таки. Хоть я сказал, что ну, 2 часа. Это максимум. Можно и пониже, поменьше.
Greetings, outsider. What brings you to Molinoth?
Volgrim Pass.
Volgrim Pass. Surely a peaceful adventurer such as yourself has no business in such a dangerous place. But if you insist, it is just beyond the hollow to the east. Ask the guardian for entry.
Вот так.
Yes, I have heard such a name before. It is said he arrived on a ball of fire, a comet perhaps, and claimed the Bernelia sector for his own.
Ну все. Так, нет. А так не полетели. Получить бы уровень, было классно.
Such a good idea.
Normally I'd agree with you, insist that I leave as soon as possible. They pay the Agorians to come pick me up. Isn't that nice? I'll keep you posted. Work out.
Так, надо еще быстрее. Так, еще. Еще. Так, пропустим пламя. Ага, пропустили. Так, здесь ничего.
Welcome, outsider. I apologize for the ruse, but we like to keep our operation away from the prying eyes of galactic authorities. Come, you have proven yourself worthy. Fulgrim Pass is on the other side of the hollow, but you must be aware that there is an interesting down there. Most of our kind do our best to stay away from him.
Why? What'd he do?
Oh, you know. Attacked one of Nefarious's transports. Blew up the Salon outpost in Korthos. The usual rebel stuff. Here we are. Oh, not again. Do me a favor and grab that battery bot, will ya? Good for nothing, creature. Wonder us. Well done, outsider. And welcome to the Hollow. The battery butts are revolting! All systems are offline! Oh, call the home office. Tell them we have a code 11-13. Without power, I'm afraid access to Fulgrim Pass is impossible. Looks like you're out of luck, outsider.
Так, где у нас боты? Так, сколько там у нас? 400 000. Первый есть. Сейчас будет второй. Так, там для оружия была, а теперь ее нет, так что все в порядке. Я себе почему решил как раз совместно снимать Ratchet & Clank Alpha One с Кракен Тайм, с этой разумным испытанием, все-таки чтобы побыстрее было, потому что здесь недолго, а там как раз начало. Как раз. И мы как раз одновременно и закончим, и как раз там и будет у нас открытка, как раз, ну или Q-Force. Совместно буду снимать с Нексусом. Как раз. Но выйдет, конечно, раньше Q-Force. Так, ладно. У нас все равно там ничего не было. Force и Nexus как раз в августе. Потому что я сейчас ее, именно когда я снимаю, да? Так, ладно. Пошлите к нашему генералу.
Excuse me, hi. Do you know where I can find Alistair Azimuth?
Слишком поздно, ой, рано.
Killing me won't be so easy.
I just want to talk to you.
Lies! You're here to assassinate me. Who sent you? Ocelon, nefarious. Figures they like the spine and quickly themselves.
Look at me. I'm a Lombax.
The Lombaxes are gone. And I know a hollow guys when I see one.
Так, еще раз. Ну ладно.
Element of surprise. Killing me won't be so easy.
I just want to talk to you.
Lies! You're here to assassinate me. Who sent you? Ocelon, the various figures they like the spine and put me themselves.
Look at me. I'm a Lombax.
The Lombaxes are gone. And I know a hollow.
Так, ну что.
Killing me won't be so easy.
I just want to talk to you.
Lies! You're here to assassinate me. Who sent you? Ocelon, nefarious. Figures they like the spine and put me themselves.
Look at me. I'm a Lombax.
The Lombaxes and I know what.
Мне это уже поднадоело. Но это ладно.
Element of surprise. Killing me won't be so easy.
I just want to talk to you.
Lies! You're here to assassinate me. Who sent you? Ocelon? You've lost the element of surprise. Killing me won't be so easy.
I just want to talk to you.
Lies!
Да, я нажал. Я почему не хочу... Ну, я хотел как на эмуляторе, но потом передумал. Потому что там пока, ну, царапа для моего видеокарты. Из этого, наверное, им...
Look at me, I'm a Lombax.
Опять рано.
You've lost the element of surprise. Killing me won't be so easy.
I just want to talk to you.
Lies! You're here to assassinate me. Who sent you? Ocelon, the furious. Figures they let the spy to confront me themselves.
Look at me, I'm a Lombax.
The Lombaxes are gone. And I know a huddle guys when I see one.
Can you stop trying to kill me for 2 seconds so we can talk?
Try this. You're starting to annoy me. How about a barbecue? Should have trained more before coming for me. I've toyed with you long enough. Not bad. It almost borders on talent.
Now I've got you. It can't be. You're Caden's son.
Forgive me. General Alistair Azimuth, Forbolt Magistrate of the Lombax Praetorian Guard, Elder Councilman for the Center for Advanced Lombax Research, and you, my dear boy, look just like your father.
I have so many questions. How did you know him?
Caden and I were good friends. He was a great Lombax, smart as they've come. He was the first outsider to theorize that the Great Clock even existed.
And this clock, you think Clank's in there?
Clock is a rather crude translation of the runes on Quantos. Specifically, they say Keeper of Time. But yes, I suspect he is. You see, according to Fungoid lore, the Zoni are the guardians of time. If your friend is connected to them, he must play some part in its operation. Now, where are those blasted things?
Wait, I thought my father was the only one to stay behind when the Lombaxes left. Why didn't you go with them?
Sometimes the universe has a cruel sense of humor. Ah, here they are. Your father's hover boots. Ready for your first lesson?
If you're going to stop Nefarious, you're going to have to learn how to outmaneuver him. Now, used properly, these hover boots will give you exactly the edge you need. Now, back straight, legs bent slightly at the knee, and engage. Wonderful. Well, take him for a spin. If you want to turn, just shift your weight. The boosters will take care of the rest. Ah! I see you found the accelerator.
I've set up a small practice course for you over here. Come on back when you're ready to give it a shot. Well, looks like you've got the basics down. Now, let's try something a bit more challenging, like this hover boot course.
Так, ладно, поехали. Tiefe.
Well done. You're a faster learner than your father. I have one final test set up over there. Are you ready?
Da.
All right. Follow me. And now for your final exam. We'll test your speed as well as your skill. You must complete the course and grab every flare along the way in under a minute. If you succeed, I may just let you keep those hover boots.
Все в порядке.
That was some of the finest cover booting I've ever seen. Nice work, Ratchet.
Ion coils might be a bit rusty. You'll get used to them.
Thanks. So what now? Storm Nefarious' stronghold? Force him to tell us where the clock is, huh?
Nefarious would be foolish to reveal that information to us, no matter what we do to him. But we have an advantage I did not have before. A contact inside the clock.
Clank? How are we gonna talk to him? General? My ship's this way?
No thanks. I brought my own. Meet me in Axiom City, planet Terrakhnos!
What are we looking for in Axiom City?
A way to talk to Clank!
Так, ну что, на этом все тогда. Сейчас как раз возвращаемся к Офелион. И все, всем тогда. Мне, кстати, неплохо, цифра. Говоря, в час уложились. Конечно, вот следующая акция, но цель, там, конечно, уже мы не уложимся уже. Мне кажется. И чтобы точно не заканчиваем, я выхожу из планеты и будем встречаться каждый раз на на пункте, где как раз астероиде этом маленьком. Вот там мы будем всегда встречаться каждый раз.
So we can communicate.
Copy that. So, what's in Axiom City?
A company called Pollux Industries. Nefarious hired them to locate Zoni technology. They keep a database of every obsidian eye in the universe.
Oh yeah, I found one once back on Murdergraw. Too bad the Hulafoids dismantled it.
Pollux won't just let us waltz into the building. We may have to be a little aggressive.
I'm ready. Be there as soon as I can.
Так, ну что, сегодня все тогда, друзья. Ставим лайки, подписываемся на канал, кто еще это не сделал. Делимся видео с друзьями и не забываем, что у нас как раз, я говорил, что у нас Трова есть, ВК, ВК Play Live, Дзен, Ютуб, Рутуб и Дзен. Еще раз скажу, на всякий богатый. Так, давайте посмотрим на броню, что да, нету новых бронь вообще. И не будет больше. До скорых встреч, друзья. Бай-бай, надолго с вами не прощаюсь.
Level 60 wizard with melee ability. That hurt my pride and my solar plexus.
Looks like there's an obsidian eye somewhere in Krell Canyon. I can't lock on any closer.
Greetings, my old friend. Been a long time. I'm thrilled you're here to witness my greatest triumph. And look, you've met the Elder. Pity the first Lombax you meet is the shame of his entire race!
So what is it this time, Nefarious? You still trying to turn everyone into robots? Or is it just good old-fashioned galactic domination?
Part of me wants to let you live long enough to find out. The other part really wants to kill you. You know, for old time's sake. Decisions, decisions, decisions.
Attention, VX-99 detected. Evacuate all stations.
Well, at least we know what he went with.